And the fans around us chant our names. What a class act Paul Westfall's been. Great to see the fans, and it's an emotional moment.
Well, it really is. I mean, Paul's such a great guy to be around for the last couple of years, and obviously, you know, he wants to see this team make a lot of progress going forward. And, boy, the fans here,
great.
You can tell, love this team. And, hey, what's to say? It's been a really, really a neat night.
Jerry, all I can say to you is thank you.
Well, thank you.
We'll try to make it off the air. Well, I'll tell you. Let me catch my breath here. There's a lot of uncertainty, as we all know. But the one thing that we do know is the love affair between this team and this city. And tonight, we say so long with the music from Sacramento's legendary rock band, Tesla, and iconic memories from your Sacramento Kings. Folks, this is Love Song.
Right, it's a happening. All the entrances into the Arco Arena right now are backed up, I would say, by about 10 or 15 minutes.
We are getting very close now to the first tip-off of NBA basketball here in Sacramento. This crowd is ready for it as well as the team is.
Back nights. Oh, boy. At the horn. this. A miracle of Sacramento's Arco Arena. Mark to the hoop, lays it up, around, and in. At the horn, it goes down. The horn sounds. This one ends.
And Weber, back to Bibby. He stops. He fires from 20. He's got the bucket with 8 seconds to go.